is how you can edit. The difference is the pen, really. I mean, in a lot of applications, the difference is going to be the pen. So, obviously, you've got a great size for reading. The animations all look great. But at any point in the reader, as soon as you write, you get a note there. So say you annotate pages 1, 23 and 17, you can go out, and then when you look at the book, you can view the book, or you can view all the bookmarks. So as soon as you've written on any particular page, no bookmark, as soon as I write, that is now remembered. So from a point of view of reading, if you are studying something that you've downloaded, you know, obviously you have to be able to get hold of the text. But once you've got the text, you might have remembered a phrase in Romeo and Juliet or something, you know, for a quote or for whatever you're doing. You can highlight that, underline it, and then you've got it remembered, so that you know that rather than having to read 500 pages, you can go to the 20 that are specifically useful for whatever reason. So I guess that's where the difference is, because of this, because of the scribe. You've got an extra layer on top of, you know, you can get, I'm sure you'll be able to get Kindle for it. I don't know how Kindle will work with the pen. You know, this is our reader that we link with Kobo and Adobe Books.
Do you have sharing figure? Like, you are the student, I'm a student. I have done already, you know, the overview of our course and so on. And then after a while, I said, Camilo, can you give me your notes? And then I provide you all with all the, let's say, tabs I create for my own.
Share?
All.
So I don't know what that will do. I won't press it. We're sort of being strict. But
the idea is that you will not have to do the same thing as myself. I give you all my data, like all my tags that you will
so
get.
So there's certainly a share. So there's a possibility. I mean, you have to look at closer to it being the final released version on exactly how that shares. But I'm guessing as long as definitely, you know, tablet, and you know, this stuff will hopefully be able to share with our smaller devices or laptops and stuff like that. But you know, you have to check that for definite. But you've got a share button in there, so that will be to do with the bookmarks.